we will get started. And first of all, I welcome all of you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Yes. I'll be reading a Bible verse, a promise from God. Bible verse that is Ezekiel chapter 36, verse 26, 27, and 28. A new heart also will I give you, and a new spirit will I put within you. And I will take away the stony heart out of your flesh, and I will give you a heart of flesh. I will put my spirit within you and cause you to walk in my statutes, and ye shall keep my judgment and do them. And ye shall dwell in the land that I gave to your fathers, and ye shall be my people, and I will be your Lord. I will read out the Bible verse again. I want all of us to take this into our heart, and this is a promise. Let's claim this promise. As I read it out, let's reflect on it again. A new heart also will I give you, and a new spirit will I put within you, and I will take away the stony heart out of your flesh, and I will give you a heart of flesh. And I will put my spirit within you and cause you to walk in my statutes, and ye shall keep my judgment and do them. And ye shall dwell in the land that I gave to your fathers, and ye shall be my people, and I will be your God. May God bless the reading of these words. Yes. Let us all rise up. Let us all rise up. And let us all rise up and commit whatever that we're gonna do, the praise and worship and everything that we're gonna do, we'll give it into God's hand. And let us commit our spirit and everything that we'll do also into God's hand. Let us all pray. Thank you, Lord Jesus. God, that you have brought all of us here together, God. Lord, you are good, and Lord, your promises are good, God. Lord, even when we can't see these promises, even when we can't feel these things, God, Lord, I pray that your presence, God, will be with us, God, to tell us, God, that these words that you have written down to your servants, God, they are true, even till today. Give us the strength to believe in you. Give us the faith to believe in you, God. And Lord, let us claim these promises as you want us to claim it, God. And Lord, I pray, God, that every one of us who have come here, God, all of us will be touched by your presence, God. But touched by your love, God. And Lord, I pray that the people who are on the way as well, God, they will also feel your presence, God, and they will come and reach you. And Lord, we will have a blessed time, God, with you, God. And I pray, God, that your name be glorified through this worship. Whatever that we're gonna do, God, let it glorify your name, God, because you deserve it, God. We commit everything that we are, God, and we are gonna do. We give it all to you, God. It may be perfect, it may not be perfect, but God, this is what we can offer to you, God. And I pray that us be able to give our best to you, God. Because you deserve the best, God. And Lord, I pray, God, that our hearts, God, that is like a stone, God, will be like a flesh, God. Only you can make that, God. Not our decisions, God. Not our choices, God. Only you can change this. As well, God, that they will feel your presence even now also, God. And I pray, God, that whatever that we're gonna sing unto you, God, Lord Father, you deserve it, God. You deserve to be glorified, God, through these songs, God. May this worship, God, glorify your name, God. May this worship acknowledge your presence, God. Acknowledge who you are. You are God, the creator of heaven and earth. May this worship let us know that you love us, God. Only you can make us know that, God. Thank you, Jesus.
is none like you.
I can search for all eternity.
I can search for all eternity long and find there is none like you.
Hallelujah, there is none like you, Father. There is no one.